really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. Are they going to forge ahead? Still alive. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Eden Hazard starts with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. Isco. He's taken on his opponent here. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Marcos Alonso plays, and he's broken free. It's got to be. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Couldn't keep it. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. Azpilicueta on high alert. William. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Well, you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Chelsea couldn't maintain possession. Well, they are the record winners of this great competition, Real Madrid. And you always feel, Lee, that no matter the stage of the competition, where Real Madrid are concerned, you're witnessing history.
Well, absolutely. Their history would suggest that they need to win every game because the pressure is always on them, and quite rightly so.
Can they take the lead? What's an important piece of defending. Corner kick played in. So a throw in here. Casemiro. Nothing to take on the shot. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. The corner played into the box. Staunch rearguard action. A punch-happy goalkeeper. Here's Kovacic. Here's Pedro. Hazard. In possession, Marcelo. Benzema. Looking to set the table here. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Carvajal. Are they going to forge ahead? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity.
Well, Real Madrid possession stats are pretty good, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
Now Casemiro. The Merengues have lost the ball. Isco has it. Might be able to set up the chance. Benzema. A real opening now. And begging to be put away. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure's taken its toll.
So underway again with Real Madrid in front. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. And taken away from Hazard. And that is... And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. The possession lost, intercepted. Karim Benzema. Benzema running towards goal. Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. The ref, Benzema. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Corner for Real Madrid. And punched away. They got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Poor pass under no real pressure. Cleared away comprehensively. And a substitution in the offing. A chance to whip it in. Textbook defending inside the box. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Hazard. Sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Rüdiger. And Chelsea have given us away. And he takes on the shots. Conte. William. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. Marcos Alonso. An important interception. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. With their noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
Well, all the Real players will be looking up at that clock. That's dangerous. Time is ebbing away. They have such a delicate lead. Will they rue those missed chances? They could be costly.
Dealing with the threat that was real. Possession one. On the ball, Azpilicueta. Pedro. He continues his run. Ramos completely on top of the situation.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly worked hard to be in front here. It's been anything but
he's in with a chance. Surely. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off it, and he takes full advantage.
Substitution for Real Madrid. Here's Kovacic. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Isco. Benzema. Can he take advantage? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. This is Kroos. Benzema. Ball's gone. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
And there is the full-time whistle. Real Madrid pick up all 3 points in this, their opening...